And this year, we're recognizing, the selection committee recognized the Waukegan to College, which is based in Illinois. The goal of this program is to prepare students to enroll in and graduate from college. Over 90% of the students they serve are Latino. 90% of them finish the program college ready versus 18% of students at the local high school where they are. It's pretty significant. And then we looked at college retention, first to second year, 78%, third year to fourth year, 83%, and then whether they're still enrolled 4 years or beyond or having graduated, that number is close to 100%.
The demographics of Waukegan High School are 95% minority students and 77% Latino students. Our mission, to provide a path to college graduation to first-generation Waukegan students, is inherently linked to your mission to accelerate Latino student success in higher education.
We're unique in our area in that we work closely with families, and so we're very intentional about helping parents understand the path to higher education and how they can help their kids be academically successful. We currently serve about 170 students. The district that we work in has 17,000 students. We hope to grow to have a bigger impact within the district and within the community, and our hope is that this visibility will bring some additional resources to this community so that we can serve more students.
Through W2C, I was able to receive tutoring in calculus and had many resources that helped me better prepare for higher education. Aside from helping me during high school, Waukegan to College has provided me with great support throughout my college career.
It's a dream of ours to see this program replicated elsewhere.